Gravel beneath us, the car door slams. I scramble out and jump into your hands. You called me your busy bee, even though I hated to garden. And you still loved me, even when my heart would harden. Late winter nights, curled up next to you, reading Winnie the Pooh. Things didn't change in the blink of an eye. It crept up on you, malicious and spry. So I search for the hourglass, every day, every night, hoping that if I turn it over, everything will be all right. Back to a time when your presence was unquestioned and your breath was intrepid. I guess that this should serve as a lesson that every grain of time is so very precious.